guys, welcome back to JC's. It's your boy Christian. Today we're going to be doing a $20 review of an Aussie Desert Rat. And I think this is going to be going faster than a $10 one. So comment if you think the $10 one looks cool or think it goes faster. So let's get started. It's going faster. I think it goes a little bit faster than the $10 one, but I'm not sure. And make sure if you haven't watched the $10 one, go after this one, watch the $10 one, and see what happens. I think it does a lot of tricks. It just goes back and forth. It's not, I think it's really like ramp calls, or it's not really like doing full tricks. It's just like a ramp one for Dort. So I actually think this one is actually a little bit cool because it doesn't do a lot of tricks. It's a little bit faster than the $10 one. But you can still have fun with low price Aussie calls, and this is really cool. I like how it has the red and white covers on it. It goes pretty fast, and the $10 one, it does spins. It spins. It likes to spin a lot. If you go forward, only one will go forward, but this one just goes straight, so it's going to be a little bit harder to turn, so you have to go a little bit back, put the car back. You can get close or nothing to something, and then turn. So this is pretty cool. It's really fast, and let's drive it some more. I think the $10 one will just spin, like when you turn it. If it's on the back wheel, it will just spin around. But if it's on the front wheel, if you're trying to turn, it will just go in circle, one circle. And then you can drive it. Because it's really fast, and the other one's really fast. But you have to keep in an angle so it can go fast. Like, don't keep putting it in front of stuff. And don't let the battery run out. So I like the $20 one. It goes a little bit faster. And it goes a long distance. But when the $10 one, you have to follow it. Because if you don't follow it, it just it won't go fast. It goes straight without stopping. But I really like this one. Leave in the comments which one you like. If you like the $10 one or the $20 one. If you put the $10 call video up in the on top of the video thing at the end, And make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on the bell. And we'll come back next time for more car reviews. Bye!